I've really learned how to be an MLA. Being in opposition was almost like having training wheels. I have worked really hard on agriculture policy. We've worked very hard out of my constituency office on issues for Saanich South. And I am so ready to make the move into the government side of the house. Yes. Yes.